Well, we're here in Jefferson City, Missouri, looking out our front door. Brett Lacy. Oh, where's Lacy? She was just standing here. And now it looks like she's gone to another room. Baby, you coming back? As you can see, it's raining really hard, wind blowing really hard. Off in the west, you can see an ominous sky. It is not nighttime yet, but it's very, very dark. We are under a severe thunderstorm warning. We're under a tornado warning. We're under a hail warning. This could turn to hail at any moment now. You can just see a flash of lightning. Off in the distance, past the flowers, you can probably see bird feeders swaying in the wind. I have my driveway lights on, illuminating the driveway and Lisa's beautiful garden and all the wonderful flowers. It's been a very, very dry spring, summer, and early fall, but really coming down tonight. The flashes of lightning continue, and you'll probably be able to hear some thunder here in a moment. I love this kind of weather, but we just did have a word of prayer for us, for our safety, for our protection, for our home, for our vehicle. I don't know if I just mentioned this, but the Chevy Equinox is in the garage for fear of big hail. We had prayer also for Austin in Sacramento, California. They're in for some really bad weather there in Northern California. They call it a bomb cyclone. I'm praying for them too. Let me see if I can catch this patch of sky. It's incredible how. Let's see if I can zoom in a little bit there. Those clouds are incredibly ominous. See that patch through there? It's still not completely dark. Lisa's now in the kitchen, stirring around. What are you doing, baby? Getting something to eat. This is probably a view that most of you have never seen before. You've probably seen those red shutters and that red star from the driveway, but I don't think I've ever done this before. I don't think I've ever sat in a chair with the front door open. There's a light from Lisa's office. The darkened bedroom, that's our guest room. And then on the other side of that is the master bedroom. Quite a night. Looks like the rain has stopped and the wind has stopped momentarily, but they're expecting harder rain and even hail later on. So we'll keep you posted. This is Brent Nevers signing off from Casa Roja in Jefferson City, Missouri. Okay, we're back. The Queen is here standing right behind me. Lacy, this rain is good for your flowers, right?
Yes, it's just the rain. It's good.
But you don't want to see hail?
No.
You don't want to see hail because of your flowers?
Yeah, because we'll make it damage.
I don't want to see hail because of the car.
Uh-huh. Oh, the car's inside of it.
Okay, here's a story. I had full coverage on my old car the last time we had a hailstorm. And one morning, I'm sitting out in the car, and I'm hearing all the roofers. I'm getting ready to take Lisa to work, and I hear all the roofers, and I think, man, it's great to have insurance, you know, to cover all this hail damage that we had almost about a year and a half ago. Anyway, I started looking at my car, and I saw all these little dent marks on the hood and on the roof. And I said, I wonder if I had any damage. And I was hoping to get like $500 for my damage. And I went and had my car inspected. And they said, my car is totaled. And they wrote me a big check right on the spot. Of course, I luckily collected that. And pocketed that money, as anybody would do. In my situation, driving a 8-year-old car. Anyway, from just a moment ago, the wind and the rain has died down. But it's going to get worse. It's going to get worse before it gets better. What'd you say, Lacey?
No.
Lacey said, no, God have mercy. All right, everybody. If it gets any worse or the hail starts coming down, I'll turn the camera back on. Goodbye for now. Thanks for watching.